this is gonna be a quick video, but basically what it is... you know how the Roblox logo is gray? For some reason, it actually turned red. Like, when I clicked on catalog, it turned red, and I was like, wait, did it actually turn back to red? So I clicked on games, but it turned back to gray. It was really confusing. But seriously, though, could this mean the Roblox logo is going to be red again?